Hello and welcome to another video. So today is a bit of a change. So a couple of months ago I was around the Sherwood Forest area doing some metal detecting and happened to stumble across some of these old World War II rounds. Now just to give you an example of how many there was there originally at the ammunition dump, there in 1952 there was almost 26,000 tons removed, and obviously they forgot a few bits and bats. I found these in a local field. Some of them have markings still on the bottoms, which I've managed to work out. So the first one there is a 303 Enfield. They're all 303 Enfield rifle bullets. That's from Suffolk, 1943. The one next to it we've got from Durham, 1942. The two that we have together there are actually from Australia, from 1943. And then the last one there, but we have only a bit left of, is actually a South African round. Now with these ones that I've got here, like K44, I'm really struggling to find information out about those ones, and these two as well. That's SL43, and that one's just a bit too far gone to find out about really. I've got the little 9mm there. Now some of the stuff inside that you can see there has fell out of some of the other ones. And I do also have some more that are just completely too far gone to find anything out about them. Some of the bullets are still there. But the experiment, what we're going to be doing is some of these things that have fallen out, we're going to see now, so we'll get on with that. First one that we're going to try is the one that is made into strands like that. So obviously I'm doing this safely, I'm in a outside space, I'm going to leave the room in a second as soon as I've lit it, so let's carry on. So that's the first one, just a bit of a fizz, and then it's gone. Now the second one that we're going to try is the one that is more kind of grainy compared to the strands of the last one. So we'll do the same again. So thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed that.